No, for Ben, I'm not going.
I very much loved your comments on my last video, and looking forward to all your lovely comments on this one. Right in front of my mooring is beluga diving, and they take us whale watching, and I go with together with Rolf and André and two ladies.
Nino.
Yeah, so I'm the captain, and our captain is Tammy. His name is Tammy. Yeah. Easy to remember.
Tonga is one of the few places in the world where you can see whales between the months of July and October. So I'm very happy that we are here right now. Half of the year they are in Antarctica, which is their feeding grounds, and then they swim 2700 miles to mate and have and raise their babies. They can grow to 60 feet long and weigh 35 till 50 tons. My boat is 27 feet and weighs 4 tons. Their tails can be 6 meters wide and my boat is 8 meters long. Wow, what an animals. These creatures are amazing.
You go in the water now?
Scientists have been studying whales breaching for years, and they don't just know why they do it. So some explain breaching as the whales mean of dislodging barnacles and parasites from their torso, and while others suggest it's just for fun. But it's amazing to see, that's for sure. Like fingerprints on humans, humpback whales are completely identifiable by the unique markings on their tail fluke. The flippers are huge as well, making up as much as one third of their total length. Humpback whales can hold their breath for 40 minutes. Depending on how small the calf is, they either go deeper or less deep, so that the calf whale can go up multiple times to get more air. Humpback whales have a highly efficient breathing system that allows them to absorb up to 90% of the 200 liters of oxygen they inhale, compared to just 15% humans do. All humpback whales can make social calls from a young age, but interestingly, it's only male whales that sing. Their songs can be heard upon 30 kilometers away.
Thank you.
Yes. Alles goed? Everything okay?
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you. Back to the boat, okay. Hello. How was it?
Oh, very nice. Thank you very much.
Very nice. Yeah. Very good. Dat was wel heel dichtbij, hè?
Ja, dat was heel dichtbij. Hè?
Everything okay?
Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. That would mean a lot to me. Looking forward to all your lovely comments. And if you want to become a Patreon, buy me a cup of coffee. You can do that by patreon.com/loveworks or for one time or monthly donations through PayPal. It's paypal.me/loveworks. Thank you very much and see you soon.